Just weeks into his comeback, Michael Klim believes he's on track for the London Olympics. While Ian Thorpe has fled to a secret overseas training location, Klim let TEN's cameras in to capture one of his gruelling sessions.
It's not necessarily in the pool where Michael Klim's Olympic bid is taking shape. Surrounded by like-minded athletes at the VIS and Collingwood footballers in their home surrounds, the 33-year-old sweats it out. Bike, treadmill, weights. It's all done with one destination in mind, London 2012.
Like with the focus being so much more precise, I think just naturally you just switch on another gear.
Like Ian Thorpe, FINA regulations prevent Klim from competing at one of its events until November. Other meets domestically and overseas will keep him hungry until then. Still some way off peak performance, an initial trial last week was promising.
The guy was probably a little bit slower than I wanted to be, but you know, the coaches were satisfied with my level and I think I hit their benchmarks.
But he had really good speed up front and he was really quick. He just couldn't hold it together, so there's good signs.
Exercise scientist Jeremy Oliver is the man entrusted with shaping Klim for a fourth Olympics, a tough challenge given his age and outside interests, including a successful business and growing family.
We've got to look at different ways of keeping Michael fit and moving, you know, a step forward each couple of months. So we've got to do that with things in and out of the pool.
Klim was a fresh-faced 23-year-old when he won gold in Sydney at London. Should he make it, he'll be the granddad of the team. His comeback has its detractors, but Klimmy isn't listening.
I'm not really hurting anyone by having another go. It's just my personal sort of ambitions that I'm sort of trying to fulfil.
There is no doubt that Michael can make this team.
That's a view which has the now generation of sprinters looking over their shoulders. Roger Aldridge, 10 News.